Good morning, class 1. Welcome to your English literature class, children. Today in this class, we will start a new chapter and the name of the chapter is A Big Parcel. Okay, so as you all know that this is a book, right? Mulberry, New Mulberry Part 1. And now you open your book at page number 7373. Okay, 7373 and the chapter is chapter 8. Right? And what is the name of the chapter? A Big Parcel. Okay. Now here, what we will learn, we'll learn about a child, okay, who is celebrating her birthday and she has got a gift. Let us see what is written in the story. Let us read the story and then I'll explain the chapter to you. So children, say it's very common for all of us that we are very happy on our birthdays, right? Because we celebrate our birthday, our parents, our relatives, they all celebrate our birthday, isn't it? We like to celebrate our birthdays with our friends, with our family members, with our neighbors and all, right? And the very special thing about birthdays are we get different kinds of number of gifts, right? We all wait for that. You as a child, you like it more, right? So we like the gift. We wait for the gift that our relatives, our parents, our friends, they give us, right? So in the same way, so we all wait for our birthdays. So what we'll do, we'll read. We'll let us read and find out what is in the parcel that Seema gets on her birthday. Now Seema is a girl, she's celebrating her birthday and she got a parcel. Miss, parcel we get if someone stays far away from you and if they send something through post, by post, okay, and we get it and we are very happy, isn't it? The postman come, the delivery boys, they come and they give you the parcel, they deliver you the parcel that is given to you by someone else. Okay, suppose I have come to attend your birthday. That time I'll not give any parcel because I'm coming physically. I'll give you one gift in hand, I'll give it to you. Suppose I'm living far away from you, now I want to give you some birthday. There are many relatives of yours, right? They live far away from you. So if they want to give you a gift on your, a present on your birthday, then they send it through parcel. They send it through by post. Okay, they send it by post. Okay, and on that day or sometime it happens before that day you get it, or sometime after the birthday you may get it. But you are very happy when you see the box. The box is packed. Okay, you know what is there inside that. Okay, and you are very curious to know that, right? So here on the first page, you can see a picture. By looking at the picture, you can see that this is Seema's living room. So they are decorating the room, isn't it? There is a center table, there is a couch, some are blowing the balloons, right? Some are arranging the cake, the table, some are decorating the walls of the house, isn't it? The same thing we also do on our birthdays, right? So it is Seema's birthday. This is the living room of Seema. Okay, living room means what? In a room in a house where family member, they sit together, they talk and they relax, isn't it? In the living room, but in the bedroom we sleep at night, right? But in the living room, we all family member, we gather, we drink tea, we have snacks, then isn't it, we talk together, we relax, we watch TV sitting in our living room. And here, this is the living room of Seema's house. It is her birthday today. Father is blowing up balloons. Mother is hanging ribbons on the wall. Seema's aunt is reading the newspaper. Here you can see some people. You can see a person sitting on the couch. Okay, so this person is sitting there. And then, who is this person? He is Seema's father. What he is doing, he is blowing the balloons. And mother, she is hanging the ribbons on the wall of the house, okay, to decorate the house. And you can see one more lady sitting there and reading the paper. And her aunt is reading the newspaper. There is a cake on the table. You can see at the center of the house, there is a center table. On the table, a cake is kept, okay? And some friends are also there, okay? So there is a cake on the table. Her friends, Ali and Neelam, have also come to celebrate her birthday. So on her birthday, on Seema's birthday, her friends were there. They are Neelam and Ali. Okay, they have come to Seema's house to celebrate the birthday and they are also very happy, isn't it? Ding dong, the doorbell rings. Then the doorbell rings, someone must have come. Seema opens the door. It is a postman. As I told you, the bell rang and then Seema went to open the door. What she found there, she found a postman, a person who delivers this parcel, letters and all, okay? So it is a postman. The postman says hello. He hands her three letters and a big parcel. Then what happened? The postman says hello and he hands her, means he hands Seema three letters and a big parcel. She delivered three letters that we write for someone and a big, big parcel, a packet, a big packet. Seema gives the letter to her father and Seema, she gives the letters to her father. She looks at the big parcel. She was not interested in the letter, but she was interested in the parcel because she wanted to see what is there in the parcel. Okay. She is surprised to see her name on it. And she found that on the parcel, her name was written. Okay. Seema's name was written and she was surprised. My parcel, is it mine? So she wonders who sent it and she was thinking, okay, she was wondering who has sent this parcel for me. My name is written here. Turn the page to page number 74. She opens the parcel. It contains a beautiful blanket. Then she opens the parcel. So inside that parcel, she found a beautiful blanket. It is made of colorful patches of cloth. Patches means small pieces of cloth. All small patches of cloths are joined together, okay, to make that beautiful and colorful blanket. It was pretty pattern on it. It has pretty patterns on it. It has beautiful patterns with shapes and colors. Patterns means shapes. Okay. So it has pretty patterns on it. It is soft and cozy. It was very soft and very comfortable, cozy. It has her name stitched on it. And she found that on that blanket, her name was stitched. Okay. By someone. Okay, she finds a letter inside the blanket and she opens it. And then when she opened it the whole blanket, then she found a letter for her. And now she opens the letter and started to read it. It is from her grandmother. And this letter was from her grandmother and the parcel too. It says in the letter, it was written, "Happy birthday, I made this for you, do you like it?" And inside the letter, it was written, "Happy birthday," means her grandmother was wishing her happy birthday. And she wrote that, "I have made this for you, and do you like it?" Then, "Yes," whispers Seema. Whisper means speak softly. And when she saw it, she hold it. She said, "Yes, I like it," because it was very colorful, pretty, soft and cozy, right? So she liked the blanket and she says, slowly speaks very softly, okay? Whisper means to speak very softly. Now, "Yes," she said, okay, she loved this birthday present and she loved the birthday present sent to her by her grandmother. Okay, you all also love to get gifts from your relatives' parents, right? In the same way, Seema was also very happy to get the birthday gift. So this is the end of the chapter. So rest of the thing we will read in the next class. And by that time, you write the name of the chapter in your book, in the CW copy, and then write word meanings and write all the word meanings given on page number 73 and 74. Bottom, on the bottom of this page, you will find three word meanings like leaving room, patches, patterns, whisper. You write all the word meanings properly before you start the question answer. Okay, thank you and have a nice day.